Americans are very good-hearted, very generous people that are caught in a massively abusive, crazy system that is crushing everyone. It's not just those people over there. Everybody in this country knows someone who's lost a house or a job or whose opportunities are getting smaller and smaller. And so it's not something over there. It's something that you know about. And so I find that enormously exciting.